Okay, what the fuck?
What is going on?
Hey there, guys. TheWeoneo here, and welcome back to Let's Play Serious Sam 3.
Wilson, I think I killed half the known universe back there.
Just be glad you're headed home. Team Charlie's just getting started. I never saw nothing like this shit before, man. I used to hate milk runs, but right now, I'm happy to just be taking you back to base.
Ain't no such thing as a milk run out here.
Whatever you say, man, this is nothing compared to...
Walkers!
Yeah, freaking walkers! And techno polyps and scrap jacks!
No! Walkers!
Warning.
What the...
Warning.
That's twice this shit has happened. Oh god, where am I? Somewhere not fun, because I lost all my weapons.
HQ, this is Stone. Wilson's chopper is down. Repeat, we are down. I need extraction. HQ, Quinn, come in. Fan-fucking-tastic. I guess I won't be talking to them for a while.
I guess not. So, we're gonna go out to all these, like, outpost temples out here. Try to find any pickups we can. Got our sledgehammer back. That's good. But, no guns yet. Thankfully, we aren't fighting anything too serious. Man, just melee him. Some more sledgehammer and armor if you miss the other ones. Oh, and our good old pistol back. One of these sons of bitches is the first guy I see. Yep. Seems like the sandstorm is slightly clearing up. So many of these guys is like the worst thing ever. Okay. It gets worse from there. Well, shotgun's not gonna help me much here. Jeebus, man. You're throwing odd stuff at me for the weapons you're giving me. Like, that guy out there is very unusual.
Come on. Just try to hurt me now.
Okay. Might be able to take this guy on out here. Take a lot of shots, but I can probably do it. Oh man. and I thought I was home free. Take this guy on. Next thing you know, kamikaze's coming over the hill. Watch out. Immediate attention required. What in the earth? This enemy combination is getting real bad. Like, it gets worse and worse. Alright, just step on them all. Just clear it out. Every time I'm like, man, I should really just go down there and kill that guy. Nope. Not right now, you're not. Oh, is this a new kind of sledgehammer? Yeah, it's made of metal now. Instrumenting. I don't know what I was trying to say there, but it came out. Whatever it was. Man, just kneel, damn it. Oh, thank you. Holy cow. Aiming his arms two different ways. He's going nuts. This guy's glitched out. He's all over the place. That was really odd. Okay. Sorry I keep hitting my mouse on the desk. I'm like picking it up and swanging it all over the place. Probably gives you a pretty awesome mental image, but trust me, it's not as awesome as I think. Nice little oasis here. It's a good change of pace since I've had sand in my ass for about 6 levels now. But at this point, I'm missing the city. Good gravy. So a helicopter crashed here, eh? These guys, seriously, with no rockets? No hot pockets? Oh! I got the magic in me. They're throwing enormous enemies at me for what I actually have at my disposal, okay? Just saying. Just say. Yeah. I'll tear it off, man. Or kill you. Either way. I'll spend all my health doing it too. Oh my god. This was getting serious. I'm surprised no one said that yet. Lots of kamikaze guys coming out of the woodworks, man. Should probably just move forward then, yeah. Chop down some trees, craft a home. I'm gonna check out this temple over here. Because everything is supplies. Oh, what about the temple in the middle? I'll check that out. Everything has supplies in it, so it's like nothing's worth passing up. Achoo! That was a bad time for a sneeze. Alright. You tried to get me sneeze, but you didn't. Some more ammo over here. I'll take the health. I haven't seen that big son of a bitch in a long time. What the hell is he doing all the way out here? Okay, I have seen him. I'm out. I'm back in it. I'm in it to win it. I'm not dead. Holy cow. Yeah. That's not the best way to do that. Oh wow. Whole convention of you assholes. Why am I getting clears from behind me now, man? It's like the opposite of fun. Still got me. Or this guy did. I'm not sure yet because scissoring me with enemies is not fun, as I previously stated. Man, would you guys just leave me alone? Struggle is real right now. Struggle is almost too real right now. It's too serious. What the heck, man? I didn't even know I was at low health. They hid it from me. Alright, well this time I'm gonna get eaten by a big motherfucker, how about that? No, this time I'm moving forward, how about that? Y'all suck! Woo! Woo! Okay. Note to self, if you're gonna do this plan, actually pull it off correctly. This is Operation, fucking figure out an operation name. If I'm not mistaken,
I need a vacation.
There are holes here. Whoop! All right, so we're kind of safe now. Safer than we were.
Who needs a vacation when you got a rocket launcher?
Good point. Oh, what the heck? There's two of them. Those kamikazes are trying to catch up to me. Alright, let's going. We're not safe yet. We're not safe till we hit the end of the level. This is certainly the opposite of safe. Keep on moving forward. Just shoot the kamikazes as I see them. Alright. Moving. Guess we're going from ruins to ruins. I don't like the look of this. Ay, ay, ay. Wow, that was too close for comfort. Holy cow. Oh, damn it. Right when I look down. Oh, holy cow. Hi. Alright, now I want to see a counter for this level for how many enemies there are. This is kind of ridiculous. Oh my god. It doesn't end. It never ends. Okay. God damn it. Finally, holy cow. Now please don't kill me with anything when I come up here. I'm very low on HP. You guys suck. You double suck. You triple suck. You triple dibble nipple suck. Ah! I'm surprised I lasted as long as I did right there. Bravo to me. Don't tell me you're making me do this whole fucking part over again, you piece of shit. I'll get eaten by this thing on purpose if you're making me do that. Yup. Dude. This game is killing me. Slowly. Okay, what the fuck?
What is going on?
Have we done what we have been asked to do? Oh my god. Please give me a save point. I would be very grateful if you would give me that save point. Motherfucker sidestepped my damn rockets. I must have been sitting here for about 5 fucking minutes shooting at this goddamn scorpion son of a bitch with this pistol for like 5 minutes straight now. I am going to tear down the walls of my apartment and shove every last crumb up my ass until I just regurgitate a whole new wall of poop and stucco or whatever. And it's not gonna be fun. But this game's son of a bitch. I'm so done with this level. Oh my god, it's worse than last level. Like, this is horrendous. They're taking me to my limits, man. Making me just, woof. Having me go all out. And it never ends. It never ends. Rid of these little guys first, and then I'll just shotgun off the rest of these big guys. All right. What are you gonna throw at me this time? Please save. Please. Thank you. I was so done with doing that fucking kamikaze part over and over again. It literally has just destroyed my taste for this game right now. I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling it! I will collect these supplies that are all on the sides here though, because I could use that. It's a slight inside joke, but never mind. Y'all don't want to hear about that. Come on now. We got our C4 back. These sons of bitches are out in mass numbers right now. Because the game was like, hey, we've given him everything else that he hates most in this world. Why not just give him the last thing, right? Where am I getting shot from? Good Lord. Somebody tell that asshole to take a vacation. Devastator, yes please. I want it. Okay, we're kind of boxed up in here now. But we're going to persevere. Isn't that right, gentlemen? This is the most fun I've had all day. Where is this lady? She's somewhere around here. She gets a hold of my ass every time I go out here. There she is. Butterfied son of a bitch. Where are you? Let me get a feel for you. There we go. I just want to kill everything. Please. Is that too much to ask? Where's that big guy? I want a piece of his butt. Bad time. I'm gonna shoot her. These guys plus her is like, it's like the worst thing I can imagine. There's two of these ladies barking up the wrong tree. You son of a bitch. Where is she? Oh, I see her. She's camouflaged. I got her. What the hell, man? What was that shit? Like, I'm no cosmetologist, but I knew what my health was at. There's no way I got hit with one rocket and it killed me. You son of a bitch. Alright, let's venture out and try to not die. This shit is bonkers right now. It's absolutely bonkers. I'm gonna try my best not to get killed. I know, it's a challenge, but I'm up for it. Man. Man, would you stop it? Please. Let this almost be the end of it. I can't handle anymore. Pick up some armor, and I'm getting my ass out of here. Farewell, cruel world. But this is, oh my god. Like, oh man, that finale of the last level was rougher than tits, but let me tell you. This entirety of this level is just awful. It's awful! There's so many bad guys. My throat is giving out. Little piece of shit. Where did he come from? Okay. Are we finally getting to a point where I can end this and go home? Unfortunately, I think we're just beginning. That overwhelming crowd of clears in the distance is like a no-go on the Froyo right now. Not having it. Okay, that wasn't too bad. We're not done yet. Where did he come from? Like, these enemies keep showing up out of nowhere, and it's like, oh, I haven't seen one of you in like 10 minutes, so where did you on God's green earth come from? Like, I thought I killed all of you. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Now that I think about it. There's a whole nother side of that temple back there that I didn't kill. So that might answer that question. You know what? Just kill me now, son. Son of a bitch. It pushed me away from the rocket crate. I temporarily don't have infinite ammo for this gun right now. Dude. Okay, time to run. We've officially been pushed out of our territory. By things we cannot handle. What is this? What is this shit? Rockets. All right. Things are not going smoothly right now. In case you haven't been able to tell. The LP is slowly devolving into something that I didn't want it to become, which is me crying. Where did everyone go? There he is. He's just standing out there like a dick. Or that's a new one. That's a new one.
Eat dust.
More like from dust. Hit you in the back with one of these, you son of a bitch. I got one on him. Yeah! Got him! How did that taste? You son of a bitch. Ah! Boom!
Eat dust.
It never ends. Making a mad dash for the rockets. Holy Toledo! Guys. Never playing this level ever again. Probably in my lifetime. Alright. Another one of them. Another one. Another one. Another one. What is this big loop over here for? Just like dodging? Nope. Because there was one enemy in the game we haven't fucking seen yet in this level. He's down.
Another one bites the dust.
I don't want this. Jesus, save me. Guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of... I can't even say it. Of Serious Sam 3. I will see you guys next time. These levels get exceedingly worse and worse. It's killing me, man. Oh my god. I don't remember it being this bad. Anyway, thank you for watching. This has been yours, as per usual on this channel, TheWeoneo. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.